There's no rigmarole.
Avona rigmarole.
Because there are hosts of angels that surround you. And I know some of you would like to see my eyes.
And again,
but where I am now, it is not possible to see me. Because there are angels all around me. If you want to get to me, you'll have to come through the wall. I'm going to walk now. Wherever I go, that's where you go with me. Let's go. You can do what you want, but there are angels all around me. Not because I have done anything, I am set apart for God's purpose. I am chosen for God's purpose. I have been sanctified for God's purpose. If I come amongst you, you cannot touch me. There are angels all around me. There are angels all around me. This was the problem that Satan had with Job. He said to the Lord, if I want to attack this man, and you just all over this man, I cannot touch him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when we are reading in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 4, I want you first to understand that you are set apart from the lineage of your blood.
In
other words, the things that apply to your life today are not the same as the things of the family that you were born into. Where I was born is a closer family that believes. Can you see what's happening here? I am set apart. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am set apart. Do you understand why I do not need bodyguards? Do you understand why I do not need a whole entourage to protect me? It is because this is my reality.
Thank
you. You are set apart. You are set apart to be holy. Let's look at the reasons why you have been set apart. Because you did not earn this kind of protection. You did not earn the seal of the Holy Spirit. This is a work of grace. And the first thing I want you to make a note of is you are holy because you've got a foundation of holiness. Say, neighbor, you are holy because you have a foundation of holiness. Now I'm going to go with you to Romans chapter 11 and verse 16.
Romans chapter 11, verse 16.
I say you are holy.
Amen.
All right. I say I am holy.
I am holy.
I am set apart.
I am set apart.
I am God's property.
I am God's property.
I belong to God.
I belong to God.
No evil can touch me.
No evil can touch me.
My life.
My life
is hidden in God.
Is hidden in God.
With Christ Jesus.
With Christ.
Are you in Romans chapter 11?
Yes.
Neighbor.
Neighbor.
You have.
A holy,
foundation. Mohisa, onale motheo wa khalale. Read with me. If the dough offered, let's read.
If the dough offered
as first fruits
is holy,
so is the whole lump. And if the root is holy,
so are the branches.
Let's read it again. If the dough offered
as first fruits,